We got too much on the line. Too much on the line to sit idly by. And I say this as somebody who knows what it means to have 7 children sleep in the same bedroom, to live the majority of one's life in a single mama household, a mother who tried her best to provide for her 7 children, but fell short every now and then. And to have this mother die at the young age of 42 years old, and to be 22, and to have the pressure of being married and having a son, and now being the mother of 6 other people while you are at a community college trying to become a cycle breaker. I understand why it is important to make requisite investments in higher education in this country so that there can be other Nina Turners in this world.